the only way of salvation is Antichrist. So what we're seeing in our inauguration today is a manifestation put out by the United States of America as they honor God, but in their actions and deeds, they deny Christ. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last time. And as the scripture says, you know, little children, that it's the last time, because Antichrist for the last time, America, you are not blessed anymore. You are cursed with a curse. Even this whole This is Wednesday, October the 3rd, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Off of the news choir comes another dastardly act. A gang of us traveling to the state of Tennessee on Interstate 24. The driver had his throat cut, causing a tremendous accident. Sure yet whether it was a terrorist act or not, although the gentleman that did it was from over in Croatia. Of course, we know that over there they have a great Muslim population also. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it hasn't ended yet. It's not going to end, you know, until Jesus. And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached into all the world as a witness unto all nations, and then shall the end come. This is the international broadcast, The Overcomer, that's coming to you live and direct from Walterboro, South Carolina, in the United States of America, of the last day prophet of God. Everywhere, the kingdom of heaven is at hand.
The sixth angel sounded, and I heard a voice from the four horns of the golden altar which is before God, saying,